These transhumanist tech oligarchs and nihilist college professors have already convinced every self-righteous housewife with Munchausen by proxy to sacrifice their kids on the altar of false virtue.